Alright, yo, what's up guys? I'm gonna show you guys how to get a maximum amount of stubs out of playing. Obviously, you can play these game modes, obviously, but events. There's no event right now. Conquest, I love Conquest. I'm about to beat it for the second time, as you see. Attack, see? Yeah, we're good. We're Gucci over there. But, you go over here. Take a counter. This ain't a way to get money, but this is like one of the best ways to get some of the best players. Like this clipboard, amazing. My friend played with it, loves him, and he's not slow either. Adrian Gonzalez, not the best, but he's still good. Like Gary Sanchez, Victor Martinez, they're all good players. And look, just from playing the game, I can get both of these players right now. But that's not what we're here for. We're here for the programs and missions. Missions. From just playing the game. Over here. Just playing these. From Diamond Dynasty, you can get these. Some of these are 14,000 each. Some are more. Complete game shoutouts, I'm pretty sure it's going to be more than 14,000. Not very sure. But, I've done all these. They give you a lot of stuff like... Like, you just get a lot of stuff in between. Like, I think this is probably the best way to get money. Just from doing all this stuff. Rank seasons. Not much to do. You just get these. Damn. Just from playing the game, you get all this. Battle Royale. AL hits. NH hits. Whatever. NL hits. Conquest. From just doing Conquest, you get all these packs. Then you get things for conquering this. You get money. And look, you start getting this stuff. But then you exchange. That's how you get the Curtison. 93. Granderson. Curtis Granderson. And then I'm so far working on getting Goldschmidt. Don't know who he is, but trying to get him, and then obviously Anthony Rendon. But then team epics while you playing against CPU, which I recommend because you can get these done too while you're doing all this. It's not that hard. You just gotta play in a rookie, to be honest. Sandberg, these are a little more. These two are a little more advanced. I'm not there yet. I'm not even on these yet. I'm gonna start these after I finish this one. I'm not doing these ones. I don't need those. But these ones, these I think will. These are a grind, and they pay out. They will pay out because I'll show you in a second on that dynasty thing. And then these are a grind too. This is how you get Griffey and stuff. See, this regular diamond program. That's how you end up getting 99 Griffey. You get all this done. I got this much. I got 24%. Yeah, it's not that much, but see, once you get 15% on this one, you get a 94 overall, which I'm at 4%. Oh crap! Wait, ranks is one. Oh, it's only 8%. So I would have 12%. I need a what? Nah, 23. Once I beat the Draybrick, and then I get the ranked season wins, we're good. I'm not far away from beating Draybrick, so yeah. And then these, I already got up to here, but you can get 81. Those are just silvers. These are the gold players, which I have all the way up to 61%. These are the only ones I don't have. That's like the biggest one, I think. Yeah, collect breakouts. I think this is gonna be the hardest one for me. Like, it's not that hard. And then, obviously, work in the market. If there's a... Oh, sorry, let me see if I can find a good example. More with lower cards. I like this one. 682 and 47,000. You can request to buy one for 50,000 and then turn around and sell it for 61,000. You made bank. You need from big changes, like let's find another big one. Yeah, but you know what I mean. Let me find a good one. Yeah, this one's a good one. You request to buy that at 7,750. You buy it. You sit there and sell it for 12 grand. You just made like 3 or 4K. It's not that much hard. Well, thank you guys, and peace.